May 25th, second day of workout. Man, looks like he's ready to go. Woo! Nice! Caps here. Woo! Excited already. That's for you, Keith. Yeah. May 25th? Saturday here, man.
Boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao in camp for Keith Thurman. You hear Sean Gibbons, one of the closest people to Manny Pacquiao, saying, "Thank you, Keith Thurman. Thank you, Keith Thurman, for unleashing this out of Pacquiao, for making Pacquiao motivated, for making Pacquiao work so hard. It's only day two. Manny Pacquiao looks ready to fight tonight." I counted the punches. He's thrown here almost 100 punches in, what, 10 seconds? So you could see Manny is excited. He's pumped up. He's ready to go. The press conference was electric. Keith Thurman brought his best material, and he told me, I asked him if he writes it down. He said, nope, that's the levels to this game, and he has what's called interview bars. So everything he says is off the top of his head, but it made it very, very entertaining. Pacquiao, of course, said, all my opponents talk, and look how they end. And Keith Thurman is a champion, 29-0, 22 knockouts. Manny Pacquiao, a legend, one of the best fighters in the history of boxing, definitely the best fighter in the world right now, most famous in the world right now. So this will be an epic, epic fight. Champ versus champ, WBA title on the line. Elisek back, reporting.
Ooh, thank you, Keith. Unleashing the man here. May 25th, second day of workout. Man, looks like he's ready to go. Woo! Nice! Caps here. That's for you, Keith. Yeah. Ooh, thank you, Keith. Unleashing the man here. May 25th? Saturday here, man.